Well, that's a difficult one for me to answer because Royal Inland Hospital is the only hospital I've worked in British Columbia. I trained in Alberta, and so some of our issues are the same, but some issues are different and more province specific. I think all across BC there are, of course, funding issues, but we do know that the Royal Inland Hospital has a very serious capacity issue, even compared to hospitals within our region.